Hi, I'm Dave Hill, and it's Raining Men here at the Jacob Javits Center in New York City, where New York Comic Con 2009 is already well underway. Come on, let's check it out. Excuse me, pardon me, pardon me. Oh, I like that.
This is the comic book that started the entire superhero craze.
So this is to blame.
Exactly.
Who are you dressed as? I'm wild for it.
I'm actually dressed as Princess Leia when she was Jabba's prisoner.
Isn't it sort of dangerous walking around dressed like this with so many virgins?
It is.
I'm gonna go out on a limb and say you made this costume yourself.
Yeah, my mom made it. Yep.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
How many pairs of pajamas had to die to make this outfit?
Only three.
I love it. I think it'd even go a little tighter. How much would this go for?
It'll go absolutely well beyond $100,000.
What does one do if once you have the $100,000 comic book? Do you just go back down into your parents' basement? Now, you play Jason Voorhees in the hit movie Friday the 13th. I mean, the first few, like, it was believable that he kept not dying.
Yeah, yeah.
But then after Corey Feldman chopped him to bits like five or six or whatever, Corey Feldman's not in this one, is he? Have you ever thought of showing more skin at Comic-Con?
I'm a big believer in costuming for body type.
You're being too hard on yourself.
I'm after midnight kind of guy.
Yeah, the Cinemax after dark. I'm here with Doug Brody, creator of the hit television program Forbidden Science. And you're Noelle Dubois from the hit television program Forbidden Science. What is Forbidden Science about?
It's about the morality of cloning. The idea that if somebody dies and then a clone is created based on DNA, they don't own the property of
that
person.
It's like intellectual property.
Exactly.
See?
And so we mix intellectual property with, you know, breasts. And
together at last, my two favorite subjects. This is already my favorite thing today, even though I have no idea what's going on. What's going on with the ladies in the thing over here? I think the one on the left kind of has a thing for me. How long do you guys gotta stay in here?
Said we should just stay until tomorrow when we start our next.
Believe me, it's much better in here. Do you get to keep the mask?
I don't know what you're talking about. I do not have a mask. I do not have one at home.
Are you guys in costume, or are you're just incredible?
I'm in costume as Cammy White from Street Fighter. I'm the big geek out of the two of us.
I'm not so sure about that. What are you guys doing later?
What are you doing later is a better question.
Because
we're flexing.
I'm counting on it.